Here's my 2014 Jeep Compass. I got rims for it, bro. I try to keep them off because they feel like rubber bands. I got 20% on the front and 15% on the back. 15 on the back. It's limited, so we got auto start. Literally. Press two buttons. It starts up. I just not starting out. Real big Georgia town. So, I have a couple of little things on it. So I have lights on my car. I got like little rock lights. Deep sign on the top. I gotta hide my wires inside. I just got my scared over. I was trying to do it quick, fast. This is my connector box for my rock lights. I got them ringing there for it. Peanut butter inside. Should promote. Really want to trade it in for a scat pack. Traded for a scat pack for a hidden cat. I'm gonna go to the dealership one day this week. Try to run some numbers. Well, you wanna see how that works. Let's see how that works. Little V6. Fully loaded. Test screen. They look hard. I love this truck. But I really think the scat pack would be better for me. I'm down here in the sweet, sweet life of Kansas. But you can really tell I'm from Georgia. You can see on the tag, I'm from Georgia. I left a lot of stuff playing. I ain't been on YouTube that long. But, hey, I travel the world, see the world. I'm only 25. You know, just to see the world, man. Living in a luxurious hotel. Too much of a handful. I love this shit, man. Stay tuned for the next video. Going to the dealership. Let's see, can I cash out on the scat pack? Yeah, stay tuned. YouTube, Big Boy YouTube. Just like, share, subscribe, comment. And then I'll see y'all when I get to the dealership.